All right, so talk about unwanted neighbors, you guys. In Grant, Minnesota, an emu was just hanging out in someone's yard. Yeah, so apparently it was on the loose. But it's a nice emu. Apparently it was eating apples with these neighbors.
Just hanging out, chilling. As eating is apples. Emu
sounds nice. Emu too. It got back to its owner safe and sound. So good news there.
Hey, weather-wise, we're stuck in this stubborn, unsettled weather pattern for the next several days. Showers and thunderstorms possible, but no washout.
Good.
But you'll have to plan around the rain. So have that Care 11 app ready so you're prepared.
So this is a big case a lot of people are talking about. Gang members in North and South Minneapolis taken down by law enforcement, and they use something called RICO. This is something that was created in 1970 to originally bring down the mafia. This is the first time that RICO was used against Minneapolis-based gangs.
And that's your three things with Care 11 Sunrise.